This is called Chelsea.
Chelsea always had this habit when she's nervous, a muscle full of purpose, and only I could tell. Started with her eyebrows, moving just a bit south, lips just like a snowplow moving through my mind. It's one of those things I probably should forget, one of those things. That's all I can remember from that night in December. She floated like a feather from a broken fairy's hill. She was kind of like a storm cloud that everyone sees coming, everyone starts running, but she's still just sitting and staring. She was saying something about how it's not working out, we shouldn't even talk about it. There's nothing we could change. Ain't it funny how it takes so long to build a bridge between us, but it only takes a sec to tear it down. It's one of those nights. Crawling off the page.